it's the experience and the perspective of Nick that always felt most important to me. We got dinner last night, I guess all of us, and I'm a firm believer the art takes place in the heavy audience member, and yet, like, there was a tremendous anxiety of what Nick and David are going to think about this. I hope you guys aren't lying when you say that. You like it. But as far as to answer your question, I guess there was a certain weight loss component to get that right and to get that accurate on screen, to what the physical experience would be of somebody going through this. And that's something I've heard Steve say a lot. It's like the immediate context is being a family member, being a son myself. I have an older sister. I have two wonderful, amazing, loving parents. I have great relationships with them, but I also get that independent of addiction, those relationships can be frayed, and it plays on universal, I think, themes.
Keep going.
First of all, when Timothy came in to audition, it was the best audition in history, really. I can't imagine anyone else playing that part. He's such a good person. He's a great guy. And we just hit it off instantly. No, he doesn't need that. He's a really special person, and to embody all the things that he did, and to play, you know, I'm a dad. I have a 14 and 17 year old, so this is all very relevant to me. And every night after we shot, I go home and I hug my kids as close as I could. And I have to say, thank you guys for being so generous and really taking a leap of faith with this. It's you know, you didn't know what all of these people were going to do with your story, which is so intimate and so compelling. But thank you for entrusting this group of people with your lives. It really meant a lot to us. But you know, as a dad, as a family member, I think to me the main component with this film is that it's about love, it's about family, it's about this dynamic between wonderful people who cherish one another, and I think that's what was important for me in the movie. That's what I was looking for.
It feels like a blessing to be a part of this story, this script, this world. I feel like sometimes I wonder, is it important being an actor? And then a script like this comes around, I say, yeah, because maybe we will help someone else who can't quite put their finger on something or have the courage to get up and continue on or go to a meeting or keep throwing gloves around in their family. And if we can help share your story, pass your book through cinema,